Hi, welcome to the Programming with Mesh channel. In this tutorial, we will create a project from scratch, which includes a splash page where we display a Lottie animation. And after the end of the animation, we will be navigated to the home page using React Navigation. The advantages of Lottie can be JSON output with less size, high-quality animations, ability to control animations in the app, beautiful appearance of the app without increasing the size of the build file, and lots of ready-made and free animations. Well, we create the project and run it to make sure it's built correctly. Well executed correctly. Now create a folder in the root to create the sources in it. We create the splash file. At first, we make this component with just a simple view. Then we go to the index file and there we change the launcher from app to splash. Here we change the background color to make sure our component is executed correctly. Now let's go to lottiefiles.com. On this site we can find many free animations. We search for a phrase such as a splash. And we find a suitable file for our work. As you can see here, we can control the playback of animation in our app. We can also edit the layers of this animation to our liking. To do this, go to the Edit Colors section. We select one of the layers, for example, a large circle, and change its color to our liking. Thank you. And from this part, we will download the file as JSON. Well, we will change the background color to the same white, so that the LOTI file is displayed better on it. Create a folder called Assets in the root and copy the JSON file we downloaded into it and rename it to Splash. Now let's go to the LOTI's GitHub for React Native to add its module to the project. We run this for install the module. And we run this to add the iOS module. Now let's see how to use it. We must first import LotiView into the component. Now we use LotiView in this way in our component view. Well, here we enter the address of the JSON file. We run the app. The error we get is due to the module not syncing with the Gradle. So we go to the Android folder and execute the clean command for the Gradle. Go back to the main folder and run the app. This error tells us that it couldn't find JSON's file. And the reason is that we entered the wrong address and put one less dot. Now we reload and see that LOTI animation is running in the Splash component. Well, it starts automatically, but in this part, we set the value of the loop false. So that the animation can be played only once. Now let's go to the props section in LOTI's GitHub to check out a few other features. Here, speed can help us control the length of our animation, which is between 0 and 1. For example, we set the animation speed to 0.5 to increase our playback length. Another feature that comes in handy is on-animation finish, with which we can understand the end of the animation playback. Using this feature, we can navigate the user to the home page after the end of the animation. Here we put a log to see how this function works. As you can see, we have the log after finishing the animation. Now we want to navigate the user to the home page using React Navigation. I have used React Navigation version 3 here. In the source folder, create a file called main to define pages using React Navigation. Now we create the home component and put a simple view with text in it. Now in this part, after finishing the animation, we will replace the home page with a splash page. We run the app. Well, we had to define the home page in main file. And in the index file, we have to replace the splash with main. We React Navigation also requires the Gesture Handler module, so we will add it to the project. Now run the app to see the result. Well, as you can see, after finishing the animation, we will be navigated to the home page from the splash page. Just to make it a little more beautiful, we bring the text in the center of the home page. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section. I will be happy to help you. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in the next video.